I don't even know what I last did. Oh, but I know what I plan on doing. We're gonna go after Crazy Dragon Man. Now that I got Beef Man damage. Look at this. Power stance, that's what I'm talking about. Let's do it. Hopefully they fix the bug with this guy's music, because it played the first time I fought him, and then, like, this cave music you hear is literally just, like, the fight. Like, it's a bug. Let's do it. Bring it, bud. Get this shit out of the way. Ow. You gonna rip those rocks? Yeah. Ow, that hurt. They gonna become Superman? You're gonna become Superman. Superman! There he is! I can't see! No, don't! Can't see. Oh, okay. I'm just dead. You see what I mean though? My damage is good. I just gotta get used to the second phase. It's just, it's such lame music. It is not even the music. The wrong way. Like, it's already an awesome fight, but it's like the music. I don't know. That's a funny scream. Ow. Rocks. Pull the rocks out of the ground. Fuck. It's becoming electric. Stop it, please. Frostbite? Why is that frostbite? It's electric! That's electricity! How is it frostbite? What? Oh man. The second phase is awesome but annoying because it's like, well, it's projectiles again. Alright. And my messages are getting appraised. That's gonna help me a lot in this fight, I can guarantee you that. If people like my messages. I was in the middle of rolling, I don't know. That didn't even hit me. Really? Oh, now he pulls the rocks out of the ground, asshole. I thought he was doing phase two. I really thought phase two was starting. So I did the buff. The music makes so much of a difference. Like, it makes this just so anticlimactic. Guy just feels like he's an enemy. Not this, like, super crazy boss. That was bullshit. Why can't I roll through those? There's no way. Oh my god. Okay, how am I supposed to get away from that giant AoE? I thought he was gonna shoot lightning bolt. No, he just smashes ground. I still don't understand why that's frostbite, by the way. That literally just does not make sense. It's electricity. I thought they would add a paralysis thing, but I guess. I'm dead. Holy shit. That's like the cheapest AoE. You can't, how are you supposed to know? It's like, yeah, he either shoots lightning bolt or just smashes the ground with lightning. It's, they look the same. I guess with lightning bolt, he doesn't actually throw it at you, he throws it in front of you. Alright. He didn't do rocks. Of course he didn't. One thing that's kind of lame, and I was watching my friend play, is that there's another one of these guys in a different area. He just doesn't have the electric second phase. And it's like, man... copy paste, come on. Oh, I forgot to, just gotta. Can you stop? Oh, I'm dead. There was nothing I can do. Why can't I run under him? He's a fucking... Okay. You just get trapped. What's the point of, like, melee build if it's like you go up to him and you just get fucking stuck on him? Like, you really think I can't go under him like that? It's a giant fucking hole between his legs. That was nowhere near me. Where is he? That didn't touch me. There was nothing I could do. That was just guaranteed death. I ran away. I did exactly. I'm thinking, okay, I'll run away this time. Doesn't even work. The move is just too big. Like. It's not even an issue of damage. My damage is fine. It's just like, oh, I get hit once, and I pretty much have two hits until I'm dead. I feel like that move just decides when it wants to actually hit you. I really thought he was gonna start phase two. Okay. Nothing hit me. Literally nothing hit me. I got hit by nothing and died. This has been an issue with all of the FromSoft games I've found, where it's like sometimes moves like fire, electricity, like these kinds of moves, it's very ambiguous as to what the hitbox actually is. In every game that isn't Dark Souls 2, it's like a weapon's hitbox is very strict to, you know, its shape. That is good. But when it comes to an AoE, it's really hard to tell whether you're in range or not in range of, like, the fire, for example. Or in this case, the rocks and the electricity. It's hard to tell. In some cases, it's like, how'd I not get hit? In some cases, it's like, how'd I get hit? It's really hard to tell. Fuck off! Can't fucking look at him. Stop with the lightning bolts! Oh my god! That was the... Half these fucking bosses are like, oh, you have to stay on them, or they just spam projectiles at you. Fucking throws 4 in a row, forces me to run, and then hits me. When I'm still running. Like, come on. Loretta was the same thing. Can't move. Could not move. And I rolled, and it didn't come out. You get stuck too much in this fight. Sucks that you can't really do a heavy attack while power stancing. Excuse me. First of all, I drank that. Second of all, I couldn't fucking move. Again, third of all, that didn't even hit me. Like, what is this guy's hitboxes? Oh, that's a big boy sword. Second phase. He's just programmed to shoot lightning always at first. Let's bring the battlefield back over here. Oh, right. I forgot. He's a fucking camper. Get out of the way! Oh my god! I'm dead. Please! Yes! That was an awesome, awesome, awesome boss. That's the thing with these games. It's like these bosses will piss you off to no avail, or to no whatever. But then it's afterwards, it's like, wow, that was sick. It would have been better if the music wasn't bugged, though. All this for a chest. Ooh, what do we got? The thing. Now what does that do? Oh, you can beef up the ashes? That's pretty cool. And the other thing I got was his spear. Thought I was gonna get a little bit more other than just the chest with the thing in it. Up. Was there something behind the waterfall? Man, there totally should be. Oh. Yeah, I can see through. Yeah, you can't break those. That's such annoying geography. Oh, there's a grace here. Wait, let's look at, hold on, let's look at this, let's look into the ashes. I think I'm gonna get my dex up to, oh, I was about to say 15 in case I ever need it, but I don't know. So that was that. Let's go back to round table, and then I guess we'll continue and do castle. Just so I can beef up my weapons. Great fight, though. I keep going the wrong way. Hey, what's up?
Those who live in death should be left well alone. All the more should you spy a mariner among their number.
Yeah, it's the same thing. The chair out of here.
Well, I took you for no matter. It's lay out your arms then.
Okay. Any more stones? Oh. There was a fog wall. I think I got the thing for it. First off, confidence. Nice. What messages of mine are getting raided? Nod in thought. Oh no, these are ones I've seen. No frost ahead, yeah! The artist check.
Oh, hello. I've not seen you here before. I am the Feli Lu, warrior.
Oh! You gotta drink something.
The pleasure's mine. As a fellow tarnished, guided by grace to the round table hold. Ah, yes. I wonder if you've met my foster father.
What the?
He's in his study. The room Ensha's guarding just over there.
Is Ensha the dragon?
If you haven't already, I advise you introduce yourself. Father is leader of the Round Table. I'm sure talking to him will be worth your while. Is that some kind of medicine?
Oh, it is.
It affects the heart, I'd wager.
It's probably poison.
I have no need of it. I am a warrior. I need no external aid. Not to brave the horrors of battle, nor to bolster my resolve.
Seems pretty tough.
I'm headed off. I'll see you again, warrior, should the fates deign it. It's about time. I'll see you again.
Did I give it to her? Or? Don't know what Buddy's gonna think of that. Try cave. I guess I gotta find more caves. I need that damn bell. Oh, yeah, have a hug.
You are so very warm.
What are we talking about?
Known as a deathbed companion. Where I come from, after I received the warmth and lively vigor from a number of champions, I lay with the remains of an exalted noble. To grant him another chance at life, to do so is the purpose of my being. But before I could bear the noble into new life, I was awakened by the guidance of grace and chased from my birthplace. Pray, be kind. Despite all that, I still wish to be a deathbed companion. So please, let me hold you like
sometimes
this,
you just need a hug.
As often as it takes. Then good day to you, my dear.
Where is that fog wall? No. Oh. I don't know if I have a key on me. I think I used it. Oh, no, I got one. Alright, what do we got? Really? Oh, oops! Whoopsie! It's gonna be a trap. Krampus's Black Key crossbow. That's pretty neat. So I guess, what shall I spend these runes on? There's also that flask that I've seen. I don't know how to get that. I don't know where that is. Hell, I don't even know where I'm going. This guy talking. Edgelord. Hold on, I gotta rate that. Oh, I have one. Oh shit. Yay! Let's go! Hell yeah. So I need one of those. And I guess we'll buy two of those. Okay. Oh man, I completely forgot I even got that. I guess that was from the one mine, the first, like the early mine. The one that didn't have a boss. And I think I have some crunchies. I do not have crunchables. Shit. Let's go out in the world and we'll continue with the no. Let's keep going in Stormvale. I'm pretty sure that's where Godric is, and I've heard that Godric's pretty crazy. I don't know. I don't remember what he looks like. I think he just looked like a knight. Cause there is that one guy with all the hands and stuff in the trailer who's like talking. I'm looking forward to that guy. I heard there's a really cool axe around here. Left. But there's just a pit. Oh. Here, let's where's Hidden Passage? Oh, beating to a pulp. I look forward to when that helps me in a boss fight. Giant. Oh, I get it. That's a Dark Souls 2 joke. This just take me a loop around. Yeah, or Margit. Which was a great fight. Margit was really, really good. This also brings you down there.
You there? Come over here, would you?
Okay. That was a good. Wait.
You're tarnished, aren't you?
Perhaps.
I would advise against taking the main gate into the castle. It's tightly guarded by hardened old hands. Oh, try the opening right here. The guards don't know about it. You'll breach the castle undetected.
The main gate's got items, but there's probably some kind of trap there. So yeah, let's do it.
Yes,
let's go to see. Even though he's a liar, I don't care.
You're just the kind of tarnished that I like.
I will fall for all of the tricks.
Pray for your success.
Can I not just... Can't really go in the main gate. I gotta try finger. What do we got? Stones. Big bird. Oh, of course it's the gang squad. Ouch. They're holding knives. That's actually badass. What the hell? Thank you. So I guess it was just items down there. Oh, that's another I don't want to fight this kind of enemy. Dark Souls 3 was full of those. Where's the cool axe? Oh, it's just one. Kind of loud, bud. Hey, boys. Are these gonna explode? Ahead. Yay! Oh, fuck! Bloodstain still not work. Shit. Nah. I tend to find with my characters I get crowns for them quite often. How do we get over there? No way. You just make that jump. What's that? Who am I fighting? What? What's going on? Can I open this door? Classic. What? What's happening? What? What's in here? What? What? Oh no. Oh! Ouch! Really? That should not be a combo. I can mess that guy up. Let's go, round two. Come on. Let's go. Bring it! I wonder if I can fun police him. Nope. Come out here and play. How about that? Fun police time. Rusty key. Talisman. Okay, what does this one do? Oh, the guard counters. I'm apparently not good at those. The rusty key probably opens the door that was right there. That door. To be exact. I need a grace. We're gonna help people out. There's no way that was also the Warrior left. Time for unnoticed. Spank him. Please, can I have a grace? Please? Always look both ways before crossing the street. Oh, that's a big boy. He's so screwed. Unless he found me and he's coming for me. He's coming. Oh, he's done. I'm sorry. I didn't mean it. It was a joke, man. Dude, I didn't mean to do that. Come on, you know me. I'm your boy. Fuck you. Oh, these guys are scary. Now I need a grace. There's gotta be a lever here. That's a thing. Unless this is a point where it's like I go all the way down and it brings me back up here. Praise the Elden Ring. Let's go. Now that I got some runes, let's beef up the weapon some more. And also, before I continue in Stormvale, I want to go talk to dude because what's-her-name didn't want to drink his drink the juice. Okay, we gotta set like a mental marker. Which one is the one with the blacksmith? There's three doors. It's gonna be door on the right. Goes here, because that's where my friend is, Huggy Lady.
Stay out your own.
Oh, I need more. What's it called? To make it plus 10, really.
Back over it, no matter.
I need 1680. Oh. Well. No, I keep forgetting I can sell to anybody. I like how you can just go beyond plus 10 now. That's so cool. So let's go. And tell Buddy that, hey, your friend ain't thirsty. Nice. Which one? Probably. Well, that one. I helped somebody! Hey, dude.
I've no time for idle. The only thing I will hear from you, are we understood? I have enough.
You son of a bitch. She didn't. She said no.
I've no time. The only thing, are we understood? I have enough.
Asshole. I said I'm going to continue with Castle, but you know what? There's a boss I wanted to go beat. And he's right over here, I think. Yep. The ninja guy. Now I'm even stronger. I'm going to mess this guy up. Let's go. Why is the door closed? Gotta go all the way back. It doesn't just stay open. Oh, right, it's an actual walk of shame. Bring it! Round two. Ninja Master. Of course, it just auto aims. Bullshit. Thank you. I don't like this guy's arena. I fucking pressed the wrong button. I tried to roll, I accidentally pressed F and jumped. So my damage on this guy is good, it's just like every time I hit him, he just goes somewhere else. I think I can get him though, but this is an actual walk of shame. Like straight up. Thought we were done with those. Come on! What? So every other time I hit the necromancers, they die, but suddenly this one just doesn't. Like, explain that. I hit him, he should be dead. My damage is good enough to kill them in one hit. Of course, that somehow doesn't kill him. Okay, this fight actually kind of sucks. He's extremely fast, hits extremely hard, and you can only hit one hit at a time. This is... And the arena is fucking cramped. This would be a good boss to have in a bigger arena where he can move more, and you can move more. So what's with that boss then? The real boss is here? I didn't know that was, those were crabs. I was stuck. I honestly thought they were just rocks. So I'm back up here. But I guess there's two bosses in this dungeon. Alright, who do we have here? Oh, Black Bones. With green brain? What the fuck is that? That was lame. Like, really? Well, there's two bosses in here. Neither of them are that good. Okay, who put the Dark Souls 2 boss in here? Oh, now I'm instant dead. Nothing I can do. Nothing I can fucking do. This fight's trash. The B team's like, hey guys, we want to work on the game. Okay, you guys can do this this dungeon. Yeah, fine, sure. Do it. There, now the boss fight starts. Hey man, let me just try my instant kill attack. Sucks. You have to kill the skeletons first and then the fight starts. But hope he doesn't do his fucking green grab that also instant kills you because they just keep hitting you. Oh! Are you fucking serious? Okay, that Ash of War is broken. I literally just walked over like, ah, I don't care. Oh, man. Alright, what do you got? Death Root. And what does that do? Well, I still want to beat the other guys, so I guess I'll go back to that. I guess I'll heal first at the thing. Get the hell out of here. Got Freddy Fazbear over here. I think I read that they were disabling the servers for a bit, but the fact that it fucking boots me out of the game? Seriously? Is it gonna start me right where I was, or am I gonna go back to the beginning of the thing? No, I swear it's like Dark Souls 2. Okay, we'll do it offline. Fine. Okay, so I'm right there. All right. Let's go, asshole. Fights fucking bad. What the fuck kind of grab is that? Come on! Every one of this guy's moves is the same. He's just super fast in your face. My damage is good, but it's like this arena does not complement this type of, like, boss. Man, with that other boss, I like how I literally just... Like, I tried fighting it normally, like, okay, and then it's like, what if I just unga bunga? Oh, wow, he's dead. Fuck this guy's moveset. I can't see anything. The arena's too small. Like, his grab has iframes. Why does the grab have iframes? That makes no fucking sense. After this guy, I think there's only one other boss I can think of that I haven't beaten, that I've encountered. Hey Reese, this is, well, it's like, you know how there are those random dungeons? This is one of them. There are actually two bosses in this one, which is kind of neat. The first one is a complete joke, and it's annoying, and it's not actually that great. But, this next one is, like, decent, but there's kind of an issue with it. but it's funny, like, you mentioned, like, oh, what part of the game is that? It's like, you know, what part of the game is any of it really at? If you think about it. Because it's like, you can do anything. Like, I could go work on something completely different right now and make good progress, you know? So this is just one of those, like, whatever kind of dungeons. Fighting this, like, kind of annoying boss. I actually rolled, but guess game didn't want me to. Fuck that grab, by the way. That grab is complete bullshit. It's way too fast. This boss is, and it's like, why does this one have a walk of shame? I don't know. No other boss has that. But this one does. The other one didn't have a walk of shame. Like these regular dungeons, you just go right into there. But I think if this boss had a better arena, he'd be a lot better. Because you could actually see one and two, you could actually like maneuver around his moves. Instead of just being stuck in a corner 24/7. Okay, here we go. So where's my hyper armor? Oh, I'm out of juice. That grabs too fast. This dungeon is, did you ever go to the one village that was, like, infected by, like, the madness thing and, like, Eye of Sauron is hanging out outside the village? It was around there. You could see it there on the map, so it's kind of, like, close to Manor, kind of, but not really. You just kind of go this way from Manor. Converted Fringe Tower. Yeah, the Frenzied Flame Village. It's near there. Don't know how to get rid of the Eye of Sauron thing, but it's neat, I guess. What is happening? Yeah, like this boss is pretty neat overall, but it's like the other one is just kind of just... Thanks, man. I guess I'll probably talk to you tomorrow then. That move just does whatever it was, I swear to God. It's so stupid. His moves, he's literally too fast. I get like one or two hits on him, maybe. I wonder if I could just fun police, I don't know, with the wild strikes. That move is busted. At least the walk of shame isn't that bad. Could be far worse. What the fuck? Boss is so stupid. Oh my god, you couldn't have picked a worse fucking arena for a boss like this. And it's like, it feels like he's slightly artificially hard, because it's like, well, by normal means my damage would destroy him, but I can only get one hit on him because he's just too fast. And like, yeah, my weapons are slow, but regardless, every time, fuck this shit, fuck you. Fuck off. Instant kill move. Ha ha ha! Fun game. The B team fucking worked on this boss. This is a B team boss. Thank you. nothing you can do. He attacks too fast. What are you supposed to fucking do? He's a stupid boss. Nice R and fucking G. Piece of shit game. This is why Walks of Shame are not good. You do not deserve to be punished further for dying to a boss. It does not make sense. There's no way I can do this to him. I just deleted half his health with that. And, okay. Of course, my heal just didn't work. But still, I deleted half of his health bar. This is so cheese, man. Oh, man. I do feel confident I can do it though. Did you see that dodge? Does my move want to work or what? That move just does whatever it fucking wants. Sometimes it has no range, sometimes it has huge range. It's literally an I don't care move. It just works differently every time he uses it. You know what? Swap the boss arenas. Have this guy be in the more open one, have the other guy be in the small one. Without the skeletons. Fuck! These fucking button configuration in this game is so confusing. Why'd he stop? Fight sucks. And his random pattern is like, do I attack like 10 times in a row or not? I don't know. You just can't get away from those fucking guys. What shitty enemy placement. Why did he... Fuck off! I can't see! It's too dark in this arena! And he's wearing all black. What kind of design is that? It's such a pet peeve of mine to have visual obstructions in games. It's cheap difficulty. Because what skill do you develop to overcome that? If it's not sound, then there's no point. It's just cheap. And yes, I fucking hate Tomb of the Giants. For that reason. RNG just fucks me over because it feels like it. RNG fucks me over. That didn't even hit me. Oh, this is not a good boss. I think if the arena was better, it would help a lot. But, no, it's like cramped arena, can't see, and he's way too fast. I don't even know what I got hit by. Air? Fuck this fucking fight, dude. He's such a cheap fight! There's nothing you can do with this guy. I have to cheese him in the corner. Like, is that how a boss should be? Annoying to the point where it's like, wow, it's not worth fighting him normally. I'm just gonna fucking cheese him. Thank you. That didn't even hit me at all. He has a tiny fucking dagger. So does he stagger or not? Like, he just, it's like, oh, sometimes I do, sometimes I just kind of don't. This boss is like, if you... It's just like a Dark Souls 2 boss. Which is code for not good. Of course I missed! Ah, fun game. This fight's so bad. It's fucking terrible. Of course, of course, of course. That didn't even... I rolled away and it still hits me. Such a trash fight. cheap. That wasn't fucking fair. Cheap. You'd think I would have broken his stance. It's a tiny dagger. This is the worst fight in the game. So actually, no, the other one is worse than this. At least this is like a fight. The other one is just like, just was nothing. Patches is cooler than this because I'm actually interested in it. This is just like, it's just some guy in some robes. He's got a cool little dagger. That's about it. Fuck this game. Whatever. Not like the buff actually makes a fucking difference. Fuck this fight! It's fucking terrible! That move just decides whether it has a big or a small hitbox. It's so inconsistent. Such a bad fight. Nine times out of ten, he's getting you with a cheap shot. I meant to press E to pick up the thing. I rolled. The game just cheated. I rolled. I 100% rolled, and the game is fucking cheating. Why did he stop? Did I take my finger off the mouse? I don't think I did. Just jumps across the fucking room. I didn't even see that it was the grab because it's so fucking dark. Can't see! Cheap. Cheap! Guy can literally jump from one end of the room to the other. Why is he in such a small room? I don't under- see, I totally had it. I was just cheesing him in the corner and my guy's just like, you know what, I don't want to do this move anymore. Like, is he anti-cheese or something? I can't... This is actually a bad boss. This whole dungeon sucks. Two bad bosses in it. Nice game. I got hit by nothing. XD. I literally just need to get lucky that he shoves himself into a corner and I drain half his health and then fight him normally and hope I don't die. Oh, this boss is fucking trash. That didn't hit me. Cheap move. Cheater, cheap move. Cheap. Jumps across the entire room. That did not hit me! I thought I had one! What the fuck, man? Oh my god, such a shitty fight. If I can get to that point of the fight and then he gets in that corner, it's an instant win, because then I could just cheese him. But like, come on! I think I mentioned this in another stream, but it's like, how do they playtest bosses? Because there's so many builds you can do. It's like, did they have this kind of build in mind? Probably not. Nice game. cheap! That was such a cheap fucking way to start the shitty fucking fight! Fuck this game! It's so fucking bad. Who fucking thought of this fight? And this is not a case of, like, I'll finish and be like, yeah, it was pretty good. It's like, no, this is... The arena's too small, and he's too fucking fast. If you made a few tweaks, it would be a lot better. Because there's a cool idea here. He's pretty much a Dark Souls 2 boss. I was in the middle of another roll. I don't know if you noticed that, but this fucking fight's terrible. Tracking is that? It's like, what's even the point of rolling? Such a fucking terrible fight. Come on! Fuck off, dude. You're so fucking RNG. The fucking bench is in the way. Why are they in- The guys that made Dark Souls 2 made this boss. I'm convinced. This is about the quality of a Dark Souls 2 boss. Where it's like, yeah, there's a neat idea here. It sucks that they fucked it up. Like, if I stop, like, I literally, like, maybe if I had more health, like, I don't know. My build's not changing. I mean, maybe I'll get a different weapon eventually, but the idea is that maybe I just need more health. I don't know. That didn't hit me. I was nowhere near that attack, and it still hit me. Dark Souls 2. Look at how big, like, how is the range on this so big? It's a tiny dagger. It shouldn't be that big. Fucking garbage. You! Get out of here. So that boss, this arena is too small and too dark, okay? Other than that, I actually kind of like some of the things going on there. Like, actually, like, there, He needs a bigger arena. That's the main thing. But I guess it kind of counters my build for as slow as it is. But we've done it. Got his weapon. Where is it? Curved greatsword. Might have to beef up my dex and try that out. Oh. Oh, that's kind of neat. Okay, let's go beef up the weapons again, because I got some stuff. Door number 3. I remembered. So I need one, four, and four ones. So I can beef up the hammer then. Then I think the twins are in door number 1? Yeah. Man, all the messages are gone. Actually, no, I gotta use some of those runes. Do I have any crunchables? No.
Back already, no matter.
We'll go back here and then I'll call it a night. So, I guess thanks, Reese, for watching. For, like, when you did. That boss pissed me off, but we've beaten them. We've done it. So, see y'all later.